Singer-composer actor Himesh Reshammiya tied the nuptial knot with actress Sonia Kapoor at his residence in Mumbai on Friday in a close-knit ceremony. The wedding was attended by just close family and friends, including Himesh's parents and his son Swayam. Newlyweds' pictures are out and they both are looking amazing together in their wedding picture. This will be Himesh's second marriage. The Aashiq Banaya, Aapne and Tera, Suroor hitmaker had last year been granted divorce from Komal, his wife of over two decades, by a court. He says the decision to separate was amicable. Last year, Komal had said nobody was responsible for their separation, clarifying her stance on rumours that Sonia may have been a reason behind it.